Here's something that you never want to see while you're flying on a plane, a cracked windshield. These pictures show the cockpit window shattered on a flight headed to Cleveland this afternoon. TMZ reports something hit the window mid-flight. American Airlines confirms the plane returned to Chicago, where it had just taken off from, and landed safely. Passengers got on another plane and made it here to Cleveland just a few hours late.